Action taken by Facebook after the president posted his video. At first, the company just put a warning label on it about the part of election fraud claims the president was making in it. The video remained on Facebook for more than an hour. After that, Facebook decided to remove the video altogether. Like Twitter, Facebook said they believe the video contributed to the risk of ongoing violence.